final vote tonight on the future of Loretto Heights. Now, the former college sits right near Federal and Hamden. It could soon be the next hot neighborhood in the metro. Fox 31's Michael Konopasek following the new developments for us tonight. Michael.
Yeah, and here at City Council, council members adopting a plan for Loretto Heights just a few minutes ago. That former Catholic college there on South Federal, you may know where it is. It will be residential and commercial. That's what the plan calls for. For months, the city has been receiving community feedback on this proposal, and those who appreciate history of the campus are happy to hear that preservation is part of the plan. The 72-acre site is located near Highway 285 and Federal. Graphics showing what we can all expect were displayed by city staff at the council meeting. Now, most of the people at the meeting support the plan. Some, though, worry about gentrification issues.
We are excited about the additional open space, shops, restaurants, and future events the redevelopment will bring.
Help me understand how you plan on preventing the gentrification outcome if you support this area plan.
Now, those close to the plan compare the development to Stapleton. There, the old control tower stayed, and in Loretto Heights, plans call for the iconic bell tower to remain. Also, a cemetery where more than 60 nuns are buried must also stay, and the plans do call for affordable housing options. There will be roughly 60 of those affordable housing units. We're live in downtown Denver outside the City County Building. I'm Michael Konopasek, Fox 31.
All right, Michael, thank you. Right now